Alright, you don't know, Kendo being a Must Bust TV where you get reviews of any kind of artist. You don't know Must Bust TV, so you're large. Keep it trending, you don't know.
Yo, we just have say Hippodemus Killer. Big up Must Bust TV. What's up, the boss was our Must Bust. Yeah, man.
Welcome once again to a new edition of Must Bust TV, where we bring you news, reviews, and interviews of Sunshine artists both local and abroad. And today in the news. Yeah, man, big up your damn self, St. Lucia and the rest of the world. Yeah, man. Hope you're all doing fine, and thank you for tuning in. Boy, I know I've been on a low in a way. Where I go say low, I've not been dropping too many videos back to back because, boy, yeah, I have some things doing there. Really, really tight schedule this day. And I have some clients and things I have to deal with on some other business. Yeah, man, so I have to get these things done. Even while I'm doing that. So you know what happens sometimes, depending on how it is, I just can't make the videos. But I took a little break because I can't let them thing pass there, and I can't let it pass you by either. So if you see them yet, we have some new music videos for you. Yeah, and same speed there, like and subscribe if you have not, and click the bell button to be subscribed whenever we drop new videos. But as we go into it, we have Ten Pong with a new single and a music video for a song called Johnny Boy.
Ten again. This is a story about a little youth named Johnny Boy. Never listen to what mom and papa do say. Where is Johnny today? Ten again. I know a little youth, his name was Johnny Boy. He never did listen to what mom and papa say. Only thing in thing, but it's just badness every day. Another thing
you
is just bad company.
I tell you that one, I take my kiss on that one, let me see. Johnny Boy, nothing easy. Check out Johnny Boy walking. Johnny Boy beating my hand, taking that cigarette in there. Johnny Boy watching, no face. Your lollipop, your sweetie. So like, when you see that man come in, you have to run. That man they like Debo in Friday.
I'm Debo. Who? Debo.
You just took mine in.
That's a Ten Pong, I gotta tell you, I always tell you that. The little skits you do in the background, they always, always catching my attention, boy. Yeah, man, Johnny Pakatan. Johnny not Hane. Mister, but that's a serious matter. It's a serious matter. We have a lot of the young men who are getting themselves caught up and indulged in the life of criminality and outlawism. Well, I don't know if it's a word, but I make my own word there today, if it's not a word. And the youths just need some guidance, man. And the youths need a way. The youths need people to look up to and not just what they see on TV and in the ghettos and the streets. You understand? Because, and even, there are fellas in the ghetto that have education and they work in everything, you know. And they don't take to those things, but some people are easier influence than others and could take the wrong route. So we need some of the men who are able and capable, who are doing well, to help guide those youths and show them a better way. But yeah, man, Ten Pong always has some good tunes, good vibes, good positivity, and he keeps it trending. But as we continue on in this one, we have another powerful tune, man. Yeah, man. That one coming from to the tune, man. A song called Victory.
Nothing down, me just feel for vent. I may have to hurt me down, me had heavy. Feel like me lost in a ocean. Man, feel worthless and broken. Hopeless, no feelings unspoken. Fear it, let me keep me out, them frozen. Them last of the work and devotion. Nah, I shouldn't pay no emotion. Mankind just run with the notion that you can't bond for greatness.
Yeah,
man, compress on you, last lap to victory. Last lap to victory.
This artist is an artist that I have been keeping my ears and eyes on. And although this artist is not touching the numbers I believe that he should be touching, but his music is top thing. His lyrics, as a matter of fact, the youth whole production, persona, everything there, for me, it on the right path. Yeah, I don't know what it is that is preventing the vibe from our day, but it seems they need to get the key. Yeah, get the key yet. They have the vibes there, you know, but they get the right key, the right bly, as we say, the bly yet.
You understand? But Etta the Turin made that song there, Victory. And I must say, this one there, can't stop till victory. Can't stop till victory. Yeah, man. That one there, you have to listen to this one and match this one. If you're an individual who has goals and dreams and a vision for a better future for yourself or your family or for whatever it is you're doing, yeah, man, that tune there, Gomez on that one. The Etheratron Victory. Yeah, man. But as we continue with the music videos, I have an artist there that released a new music video. And that one there is a feature there. I didn't cheer them because I had some soca there, but I'll go do them soca in the next review. So I'll keep that one there, dance hall. We have the man called King Tut, who recently released a music video for one of my favorite songs for 2023 from Saint Lucia. The song called Make It Out.
Olipa hungry days, none of food for you. Be a rock one, show me belly off your feet. Me daddy gone and me mommy day alone, I do it. Waffy look around just for help out, for make ends meet. Yeah. See the fuck of them a judge, but them don't know how we do it. Yeah. So me switch, but me just flip up on another shit. Different. Some family them a hypocrite, success them no off his seat.
Yeah man, King Tut released that one day, and that one day, wicked. That one day, it is, see? The video just give it a watch it there. It's like when you make the cake, you have the cake there, and you consider it happen. Kasa, I go make some ice in for that. The cake good, you know. The cake bad by itself, you know. Because trust me, cake bad by itself, you know. But when you consider you go make some ice in for the cake now, that is where it things change there. And the video, proper, the ice in on the cake, man. That one there, I'm loving it, King Tut. And as I said in my previous review about this song, this is one of the best lyrically. This is one of the best written songs there. Like that one there, you met that one there. The lyrics in that one there, it's real. I don't know something about that song, man. That song just, it just real, dog. It's real. I must say, it real. Something about that tune. That song is a hit song. That song is a big tune. And that's the next thing you know. Enough artists make big tune because there are enough artists there. Man like Speng, man like Slot, Get to the Throne, Dan Chorus. Although he has some big songs and I know them songs could have been bigger. And many other artists have big tunes there. I talk about enough artists already. Some of them, their names I can't remember. Some of them come out with one song and a video and big tunes. We need to put some more effort, man, and more energy in the vibe there. We need more airplay. We need more DJs playing our music. Yeah, man, because we have wicked tunes. King Tut, Make It Out, Etch the Tune. Yo, 10 Pong, Johnny Be Bad. This is Must Bust TV. Send by it, keep it trending. And we're out.